My name is Fetlord Brecht. I'm living at 34 West 73rd Street, New York. I'm born in Augsburg, Germany, February the 10th, 1890. 10th of February, 1889. I'm not a citizen of the United States. I have only my first papers. I had to leave Germany 33 in February when Hitler took power. Then I went to Denmark, but when war seemed imminent, then 39 I had to leave for Sweden, Stockholm. I remained there for 1 year. Then Hitler invaded Norway and Denmark, and I had to leave Sweden, and I went to Finland there to wait for my visa for the United States. I am a playwright and a poet. I have written a number of poems and songs and plays in the fight against Hitler, and of course they can be considered therefore as revolutionary, because I of course was for the overthrow of that government.